guys, I am on my way to my twice a month commissary trip. It's about an hour drive. You might be wondering, Kate, why are you driving an hour? Well, I don't have one close by me, but I want to tell you and show you why I do drive an hour to go see them. So come with me and I'll show and tell you. Hey guys, I made it. So one of the reasons I love the commissary is they have a case lot sale, not just once a year, but a couple times a year, and you can save big, no pun intended.
Another great thing I love about the commissary is it has all the name brand things that you could find in your civilian store, only they're so much cheaper. In fact, when the commissary people, when they talk to the manufacturers, they make a deal with the price. So what they pay, we pay. So let's say a box of cereal is $2, then you only pay $2. It's a win-win. Not only do you save money on the low prices, but you can also use coupons. You can also sign up for the rewards card, which you download an app to your phone and clip coupons automatically, and it just registers through your card. So there really is no cut in coupons. Or you can use this and your coupons on top of that. There are also coupons located throughout the store. It's really a great big savings. Woo! That was a trip. Look what I got. I saved so much too. In fact, did you know in 2016, the commissary saved $2.3 billion in patron savings and $68 million in coupon savings? That's a lot of savings. So it was well worth the trip for me and should be for you too. So check out your local commissary today.